What are you trying to say? Oh my goodness.
That's the big present.
Merry Christmas, well, William. You got the right idea.
Oh goodness.
Here. William, uncover it.
Pull the cover off.
Pull the cover off.
Oh, yeah. It's a
Holy
truck.
Christmas.
Hey, Nancy, can you help me pull the bag? How can you have this suit on it?
The sixth sense of a boy.
Whoa! Whoa, baby!
Look, it's even got a bucket.
I don't know if it's made for sitting in or not.
Yeah, Maddie, you might not want to sit in that, buddy. That's kind of breakable looking.
Wow! Merry Christmas! William! Merry Christmas!
Hey. Yeah, it's got a front end loader.
Here you go, buddy. I can help.
Alright, guys. We're ready to go.
There you go, buddy.
Oh,
I
want
to get you to on one of these ones so it's zippered.
Maddie, I'm worried that the bucket's going to break.
The bucket's not made for boys to sit in.
The bucket is made for you to fill with dirt.
But look, you can use the...
You can use the excavator.
Use the excavator.
You guys are going to have the best time out there,
Matthew.
You've got this, and you've got your trucks.
You can use your excavator to fill this bucket. Come on. That will work.
How do you know to sit on there? That's fine.
You can sit on it in a bit, I'm sure, sweetie.
Now, is everyone ready to do their stockings?
Well, that seems like a great idea.
All right.
Okay, well, it didn't come.